drunk, and someday you stay at home and never thought of jail. When the sun goes down, wasted day, my world's gone round, shake it off, in my paradise, filling my lungs, twice as nice. Oh, I've been told I'm a rebel with a cause. Oh God, I'm screaming out. Breaking my cage, I can never look back, waving my flag just to prove to you that I'm coming of age. One man army just fighting to death, through blazing my trail like a man supposed to. I'm coming of age. Coming of age. I stand alone behind these empty walls, stuck in a shell, no curtain call. Jumping right through the roof, I'm climbing this mound, I'm a living proof. I can't stop an hour until I find the truth. Oh, 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 I've been told I'm a rebel with a cause. Oh God, I'm screaming out. Breaking my cage, I can never look back, waving my flag just to prove to you that I'm coming of age. One man army just fighting to get through, blazing my trail like a man supposed to. I'm coming of age. Coming of age.
Father, soon come
young.
It's time to seize the day.
Breaking my cage, I can never look back, waving my flag just to prove to you that I'm coming of age. One man army just fighting to get through, blazing my trail like a man supposed to. I'm coming of age.
Welcome, My Night Out. It is DJ Psyco Eddie here. You're listening to My Night Out Radio. I'm going to start right off the bat, let you know, if you want to be part of the show, hit me up on email at MyNightOutRadio@Verizon.net. Facebook/ My Night Out. Instagram and Twitter, look me up under DJ Psyco Eddie. Also, hit my webpage, or our webpage, I should say, MyNightOutRI.com. If you're like me, you are suffering through the throes of the Thanksgiving weekend. We started off on Wednesday with the marathon here at RI Free Radio Studios, and we've just carried through a pretty much a weekend of self-abuse and gluttony. like I said, we started off here. The first 2 hours, we were pretty mild. The third hour of the marathon at the RI Free Radio Studios, however, went a little awry. we started getting on topics with Mr. George Garner from the Haunted Cabaret, and we definitely took a left hand into some very bizarre topics. So that's available on RI Free Radio. It's in the podcast form. But once we... once we got through with Wednesday, Thursday, of course, was Thanksgiving. If you did not eat turkey, well, you're probably not in America at this point, because I think pretty much everybody, short of a few select people, had turkey or some variation of tofurkey. I've seen a few people having that. But then came the weekend. I've had Friday out of work, Saturday out of work. And today was just a recovery day because it's been tough. But I had a couple of local restaurants, and of course it is my duty, my sworn solemn oath, to bring it to you and let you know about it. First off, I want to hit Tio Mateo. It's in East Greenwich. Small little place. I think there's only about six tables in it. They do Mexican. I went there with my wife. We split everything. We had the pork street tacos. There's nothing better than street meat. And the laughing, by the way, in the background is Tony Jones, helping me sound as wonderful as I am right now. We also had the chicken mole enchiladas. And of course, being the type of guy I am, I had to keep my spicy chicken burrito all to myself. Now, I've stopped into Tio Mateo's a few times. They are very consistent with their food. The food is very good. Definitely worth a checkout. We also stopped on, I think it was Saturday night. Saturday night, we did the private tasting, which I'll talk about a little bit later.
Which I'm still recovering from.
Yeah, I'm still kind of hurting from that, too. But Friday night, we stopped off at Fuse down in West Warwick, beautiful West Warwick, right on Providence Street. We had a pick three appetizer plate because I couldn't make up my mind because everything did look just really good. We had the cheese flatbread risotto balls and stuffed mushrooms. I had, which is a little out of character for me, I usually go for a steak there, but I went for the baked seafood, which was excellent. A nice big cod loin and scallops. With a cracker crumb, a little wine butter, lemon sauce on it, with broccoli and mashed potatoes on the sides. You know, I don't have mashed potatoes that often because, as if you're a ready, steady listener, you know I'm trying to lose weight, and mashed potatoes are not in the program for me right now. So I don't know if it was because I haven't had them in so long or because they were loaded with butter and sour cream and everything else that I shouldn't be eating. But the mashed potatoes, they were excellent. The seafood, you can taste the freshness in it. It wasn't pre-frozen. Let's thaw it out and then make something with it. And of course, my wife had the fish and chips, which the breading on the fish, you could have almost chipped a tooth. It was just that crispy. It was really good. I can't say anything bad about it. Plus, something very near and dear to my heart, they had $1. Let me say this again. I'll say it slowly. $1 Narragansett drafts.
Nice.
So I only had two. I was, you know, reining it in for the weekend.
I may run out of the studio right now. Is that still going on?
I don't know, but I have a feeling we'll be going back to check very soon. Well, as you can tell, just by the little I've told you, I've overindulged, and I just don't have it in me this weekend. So I'm going to play a lot of music for you. In fact, I'm going to start off with a double shot. That's right. I don't do them that often, but a double shot of the Birthday Massacre. I caught them a few weeks ago, and I really impressed by them. The name of this song is To Die For. You're listening to My Night Out Radio, and we'll be back in a minute.
Christmas singing.